Sing a song of land, girls, before it's light. With 4 and 20 jobs to do before the breakfast bite. When the breakfast's over, there's little to be done except to plough the furrow and let the harrows run, and shear the sheep and top the beet and feed the squealing swine, and brush the hedge and thatch the rick and milk the gentle kine, and spread the muck and sow the wheat and clean and dress the land, and things like this which city folks would never understand.
Hey, Betty. It's good that we can tuck into sausage and bacon and fried bread and eggs. I wonder when this war will be over.
I don't know, but I'm really glad that you like my fry-up that I've cooked you.
It's well nice.
Is it?
It's lovely. Thank you. I love the fried bread.
Neville, honestly. Oh, Neville. It's such a shame you're too old to have gone to the war, isn't it?
I know, I would have liked to help out them young boys over there in that there France.
But, you know, you're doing your bit over here.
I'm part of household guard, I'm watching for air bombs and air raids and German planes.
And I've joined the land army now. It's a proper hard work, it's a right good graft, but I'm doing my bit. The Women's Land Army.
We're all doing our bit.
We're all doing our bit.
And I can't wait for it to be over.
Neither can I.
Switch radio on, Betty.
Oh, do you know what? I can't wait for our Granville to get home.
Oh, I'm missing him so much.
I've missed Granville so much. Oh, I wish this war would be over. Anyway.
Put radio on.
Yeah, I'll tuck into my fried egg. Been saving these, haven't we?
We have, so we can
have this treat, this special treat. Hey, it was good, that breakfast. You can't beat a good full English breakfast.
It was lovely, Betty. Thanks for cooking it for me. And I'll tell you what, I'll do it washing up for thee.
Blimey, I could get used to this. You doing hot pots and washing up while I'm out at work.
Well, you're out in that field digging them spuds, helping out.
Hey, I can't count how many leeks I've pulled.
I bet there's been a few.
Yeah, there has. Few blisters for go along with it too, but you know what? I'm doing my bit.
Well, I'll do my bit and I'll go and wash up, how's that?
Aye. I better write a shopping list as well. For long queue. Oh God, them queues. I can't wait till this war's over. Queuing forever. With ration boot, chemical vouchers. Only to get to counter and they've ran out. No eggs left. Yeah.
I've done pots.
Yeah, that was quick. I hope you've washed them proper.
Of course I've washed them proper. I'm a bloke.
Neville! Neville!
Oh, Neville! Busy.
Neville! Oh!
What are you doing with that?
Oh, I just ran with it. As soon as I found out the news, I just ran with
what
it.
What news? What news?
Oh my God!
Get it in
the
face.
Over.
What's over?
It's over. The war's over.
Yay!
It's coming on.
Granville's coming on.
Granville's coming on.
Yay! Granville's coming on. Yay!
Pass on. It's over. We have to get the radio on. We have to hear the radio. Listen to it. Oh, I'm going to see my son. It's over.
Been working really hard to get all this done to celebrate our VE Day, our Victory in Europe Day. Some lovely Victoria sponge cake. I've made some cheese and ham slices. Good old hominy pie, delicious with leeks and potatoes and lots of cheese. Spam butties, bit of shortbread there. And good old scones and a bit of the healthy stuff, and of course a cup of tea and a slice of cake.
Well, look at this spread. I said, me and some of the neighbours, we've chipped in and we've put together. Some of them are coming round after.
Hey Betty, you've done us proud.
I have. Good old hominy pie there and a bit of Victoria sponge cake. And I've made you a lovely cup of tea there.
It's very nice.
Some cake if you want some.
Can I have a little slice of cake, please, Betty?
Oh, you may have a little slice of cake. Yeah, there you go. There's your slice of cake.
Thanks, Betty.
Well, the celebrations have begun. It's the end of the war.
This is lovely, Betty, thank you.
You're welcome. Don't forget, try a bit of spam. You like your spam, don't you?
I love my spam, but yeah. I love it after I've had my cake.
Well, on Spam Butty, I put a little bit of cucumber on for you.
Oh, thank you, Betty. Not too much. I love cucumber.
Not too much, yeah.
There's no tomatoes on it, though, is there?
I haven't put any tomatoes on. I've kept the tomatoes separate for me, because I know you think they're the devil's work, don't you?
Devil's tomatoes.
Yeah. So.
Cheers, Betty.
Cheers, Neville. Well, I best start pouring all this outside.
Here, Betty, guess what?
What?
Before you do that, what?
Yeah.
Winston Churchill has said he's going to bring back beer for the celebration of VE Day. I've got my glass ready.
Well, I won't hold my breath on that one. You know, I mean, what's Winston going to do? Bring it round for you himself?
Well, if he does, I'll shake his hand.
Eh? Yeah.
I'll shake the man's hand
for
what he's done for us.
There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow. Just you wait.
Hey Neville, how's your day been, love?
It's been cracking, Betty. The skies are clear, the war's over, we're going to settle down and celebrate now.
Aww.
We'll meet again, I don't know when, I don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.